Ich bin der Geschäftsführer.
I'm the managing director of the Thommen Group. I also sit on the board of directors and am the owner of the Thommen Group. And I am a member of the family, of course. The group certainly strives to sort the scrap so that the products can be smelted right away. So steelworks, copper smelting plants, aluminium smelters, and brass foundries can always find what they're looking for. And so they don't have to go to a processing plant and have it sorted again. This is what we wanted to achieve on the shredder heavy fraction side. So with non-ferrous metals, where we wanted to deliver more added value. With the mixed fraction, further processing is involved. Of course, there is fluorescence and X-ray transmission. There is also the matter of shape, color, and dimensions, your basic configuration. And I think, yeah, further developments will follow, and I stand behind them. And the modernity of the controls and what they can do is another element. This is the area I really enjoy. I like to see the eyes of my staff light up when they are enjoying what we have set up for them and what they produce. I find that very exciting. I like it very much. Out of Zorba, we produce aluminium wrought and aluminium cast alloys. And for me, I simply know that we are using German thoroughness. I appreciate that, as things are reliable and work properly. And I'm willing to pay the extra amount because I have peace of mind and it works. I want my people to have the best production facilities and the best operating equipment to do their job. And it needs to be fun for them too.